Aww.
Hello everyone, Thomas Dream once again.
Just trying to play nice here, right?
I am continuing on Kingdom Come Deliverance right now. I'm traveling
Stupid tree branches, get
Scarlet
up!
because I saw there was a mission around there. I did this mission before,
Yeah, I
but
would
then I
like
got this
to.
endless
Wooden
loading
Vanguard.
screen, so I had to restart everything and wasted 1 hour of gameplay again. So that's a bit annoying.
Isn't it basically
So
wooden
yeah,
now compared to the Mag
let's
Rider?
close the windows.
No. From the wood, from in-game,
I'm gonna
the
move
same
into the
material.
Maltese mission as well.
Oh,
Oh
right.
shit.
I was trying to talk to you, but I was muted. I was
Well,
like,
I'm
fucking
streaming. See
Nabtoof,
ya.
who's fucking ignoring me on TeamSpeak as well?
Channel switched. There we go. Oh, still low of health. Why are you not live on Twitch? I should be live on Twitch. Why am I not live on Twitch? I should be. I am live on Twitch, Matej. Sometimes it's depending on they're a bit slower, Twitch a bit slower. But I am live on Twitch too. Show a few in there.
You know the line from the editor on Twitch.
Why is it working for me then? That's so weird.
It might take a few minutes though before you show up, maybe.
But if you go to my channel directly, doesn't show then either.
Then it works.
Yeah, so if you go to my channel directly, then it works. At least for my boyfriend it did.
Yeah, but it's only 2:40 clip.
What?
See? 2:40.
That's so weird because I haven't stopped my stream either.
3:10.
I wonder what's going on with the Twitch then.
Now it says stream.
All right, so Twitch seems to be a bit of a slow reaction today, it seems. How odd.
5:44.
Well, Twitch should be live now, my boyfriend says. So you play a lot of the game? Yeah, I have. It's really fun. It's a fun game. I need to get my health up. Gonna sleep all the night. It's like that. I just don't understand. Weird stuff. Now I'm sleeping. Does it work for you again now, Matej? Should do. 5 o'clock in the morning. Apparently, I reached a high level of vitality while sleeping. See, Yoki? Sleep increases vitality. I just got the higher level just by sleeping. Yes. I think I need to pick some more flowers. Things I lost the some progress because I picked some flowers just to get higher.
Hey, what are you up?
Oh shit.
Well, look, I'm crawling out from under
some. There's new bandits here, god damn it. I just wanted to sleep here and then this randomly spawns new bandits here. God damn it. Where did he go? That was spooky. I'm gonna take a save you snaps. Or I can't. Because apparently I'm in combat still. And from where the big army that destroyed village at the beginning? I don't know where it went. That big army. I wonder if... Can I... Skills. I don't have the stealth, so I can do stealth kill, do I? No, I don't have it yet. I can't do it yet. But I do want to put in this magistrate. That's good. No, I don't know, I guess he went to his command or something still. Perfect hit. Look at that guy. All sleeping stuff. Gonna nick his money, nick his stuff. Alright, all the important stuff. Now I need to put that into the horse inventory. Because it's heavy stuff. Horse, okay. I still have heavy inventory apparently. Well, I can drink some beer. It's tasty, okay? Keep the mint in my Natalie inventory because I heard there's a hidden trait. You gather a lot, like 400 nettles on the inventory. I don't know if it's true though, but I think thought they were gonna try it out. So that's why I'm gonna try to pick as much nettle as I can find. And the guy was spooked to find it because I had killed this area of bandits earlier, so it was weird.
Pater Noster, qui es in celis, sanctificetur nomen tuum,
veniat... Because I know people may complain before that the music was too low. That's why. Okay, I'll reduce it again. Let's see if it's better now. Put my mic a bit close to my mouth as well. Guarding this nettle. Dandelion. Is it better now? Or is it still too low? Get one, it's not all. This is perfect. Okay, glad to hear that. Glad to hear that, makes me happy. Getting nettle. There you go, have a listen. There we go. I wanted to do that so I can put in the herbalism, there's a thing called leg day, meaning that herb picking activity will add experience to your strength stat too. That's great, because strength stat means carrying more stuff. So, and I'm curious to see if getting like 400 pieces of nettle in the inventory also do actually increase or give a hidden perk or whatever. Still need to find that out. Okay. Nettle. More nettle. So much nettle do I have now? 200. Stuff the nettle. Can actually make nettle soup. I've never done it. I've never tried it either. But I heard some people like it. Water flowing, huh? Alright. Well, I'm gonna leave it like that. How much nettle do I have now? 97. Almost at 400 now. Getting close. I thought I saw some nettle. Ah, behind the house, the corner here. Mm-hmm. Want to see if it actually do give me some hidden buff, having 400 nettle. So, how have you been doing, Matei? It's been a while since I last saw you. Who are you? How much time have I had now? 384. Getting close. Funny, they sometimes speak very Slavic languages around any. I guess it's Czech or something like that. They speak sometimes. Especially swearing words. It's pretty fun to see. Where did it go? Other. Nettle. And. 4 and 4. Do I get the hidden buff? Or. Yeah! I get the permanent +2 bonus if I carry 400 nettle in my inventory. +2 vitality. That's cool. So it was actually correct. That's pretty cool. But of course, it's also somewhat heavy for 400 pieces. If I remove it now again, will the buff disappear? No, I still have it. Well, that's cool. That's cool. So I'm gonna go to the place where I last where it was earlier today, but I got basically I got the endless loading screen, so I had to do a lot of progress. So I'm gonna see if I can get back there now and do a savior's potion or whatever before I go there, and then see if it works better this time. Gonna get out of this place. Oh my god, my horse is quick. I got a new horse. It's called War Horse Yenda. Apparently it's really quick, really strong. Very big, huge amount of stamina. So it's a great horse. I can basically run the full gallop like a whole day and it lasts like... now what? So it's a pretty cool horse. Good stuff. So it was a quest around here. Inside is here we go, here it is. So I'm gonna do first of all save game. Take a save is snaps. I have plenty of them anyway, so. And I'll see if I can do this.
What are you doing here?
I and His Majesty, King of the Cumans, are here to examine.
King of the Cumans?
No, no! Sigismund is King of Hungary. Cumans have their own king.
And what's His Majesty doing here with.
Well, the King. His Most Noble Majesty is fond of. Hand-to-hand combat. And, to indulge his passion, he goes around in the guise of an ordinary soldier.
I see.
Sounds
too fishy. So his opponents won't go easy on him, and he can indulge his passion to the full. So I can fight him too.
Certainly. All you have to do is lay a wager, which is His Majesty's other great passion. A right royal wager.
Seems fishy to me. Why all the disguises?
The king is bored of all the jousting and swordplay, especially since he's such a good fist fighter. Only the others don't want to brawl with him because
he's the king.
And anyway, they prefer their swords. So this is the only way he can enjoy his entertainment.
Oh shit.
That sounds to me like a load of non-
If you don't like it, go on your way. I'm sure someone else will be honored to challenge the greatest fighter.
Can I challenge your king?
But you haven't beaten Rack of Lamb yet.
Alright. I'll fight him. So now there's fist fighting going on. Come here. Show you how to fist fight. Come here. Come back here.
You asked for it. Kurva.
Kurva. That's what he said.
Fucking hell.
Oh shit. Come here. Punch in the face. Here, has a more beating. Oh shit. I didn't want to do that. It was a mistake this time. I wanted kicking. Apparently you can't do that afterwards. He's laying down. I want to kick him.
Can I challenge your king now?
You've beaten the king's bodyguard, true.
Ash. Goulash. Goulash. Ah, what a name. Ha ha ha. Goulash. Ha ha ha. What a name. Taste the name, I must say. Goulash is one of my favorite dishes, I think. Yes. Kick in the cook. Come here. Come back here.
Fuck.
Come here. Let's fight next one.
Don't use the fight any better than me.
Can I challenge your king?
Right, you've beaten both of those.
I don't know why, but I have this feeling this is like Matthias or Fritz or something. Because I got those the special Cuban costumes. That's why it feels like it could be them.
Fuck it.
Come on, kick him. I beat the king of humans. So this is where basically where I fucked up last time. So I'm gonna save the game now. Again. Just realized I'm still on web WhatsApp, so I'm gonna move that so you don't have to hear the noise of that. Sorry about that. Okay, so save the game. Now I want my money back, okay? I want my money. Where's my coin?
Where's my money, you lousy dog?
What money?
The money I won fighting your king.
Oh, that money. I see. We don't have any. So, tough luck.
I won't be fobbed off. I'll get that coin from you one way or another.
Then how do you propose to do that? It's 4-1. Not good odds.
We'll see,
let's see what happens.
Come here, Lily Liver.
Oh, shit. The fuck is going on? Well, actually. God damn it. I'm gonna try to load the game. Yes. How can I unlock from enemies again? So settings.
Party.
Controls. Abort attack. Lock on. Unlock. Mouse free.
Where's my money, you lousy? The money on.
Oh!
I went.
That happened.
We'll see about.
See if I get to end this screen again. Seems to be getting it this time as well. Sorry about the really awkward sounds. I guess the game froze again. Okay. Sorry, I need to restart the game. Because, sometimes it does like that, the game. Oh my god. Stop syncing, Steam, please. Okay. I'm gonna start the game again. Sorry. That's really annoying when that happens. So that's why I lost the 1 hour progress earlier, because I got to that point and I got that endless loading screen.
This country is all about extremes. It's fucking retarded.
Charles IV, King of Bohemia and Holy Roman Emperor, had a long and successful reign. The empire he ruled from Prague expanded, and his subjects lived in peace and prosperity. When the emperor died, the whole empire mourned. More than 7,000 people accompanied him on his last procession. The heir to the throne of the flourishing empire was Charles's son, Wenceslas IV, whose father had prepared him for this moment all his life. But Wenceslas did not take after its father. He neglected affairs of state for more frivolous
pursuits. Now it's crossed in a way that I can't skip the cutscene. Sorry about that.
He even failed to turn up for his own coronation as emperor, which did little to endear him to the
so
Pope.
I can't skip this cutscene, unfortunately.
Wenceslas the Idle did not impress them.
Sorry about that. Oh, it's
imperial
stuck.
Nobility,
so he can't,
either.
Doesn't even go further this time, but when he tab out.
Oh. He's mounted until the nobles, exasperated by the inaction of their ruler,
turned
for help to his half brother, King Sigismund of Hungary.
Not allowed to cut this, though I should be able to.
Sigismund decided on a radical solution. He kidnapped the king to force him to abdicate, then took advantage of the ensuing disorder to gain greater power for himself. He invaded Bohemia with a massive army and began pillaging the territories of the king's allies. It is here that my story begins.
Okay, can I now come to the menu? Start. What is going on? continue. And see if it's more friendly with me this time, or if it will be an endless loading screen again.
Where's my, what the mud? Oh, we'll see.
Okay. Nope, seems like I'm getting endless loading screen again. So this is one of the most annoying bugs in Kingdom Come Deliverance is the endless loading screens you sometimes get. That one and the when the horse gets stuck on absolutely everything. On every bush and every fence and everything like that. The horse gets just stuck. Alright. Just try again. Hopefully I can skip the intro this time.
Charles IV, King of Bohemia and Holy Roman Emperor.
Okay, this time I could pass the loading screen. What's the game doing now? Okay, load game. Yes, load is safe. Oh, thank you. Oh my god. So, let's try again.
Where's my money, you lousy dog? What? The money I won fighting your kid.
Oh, that money. See.
I won't be fobbed.
Then how do you...
We'll see about that.
Please, 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 please. Okay.
I'm going to enjoy this.
I'm gonna take the ground. Oh my god. Stop!
Weak at the knees, have you?
Oh, I'm not allowed to take any potions.
Bring it on!
You're done for, fucker.
Frick. run! I said run! Ah! Some people about usually like it when this girlfriend scream. Bring it on. Oh my god.
Ha.
Given up.
Running around now to see if I can get my health going up in a way or two.
You can't hide from me.
Or somehow separate them from each other.
You'll get one more.
No, for fuck's sake. Oh, so I need to redo it again. No, I keep dying. Cause 4 people against 1. That's fine. I'm only allowed to use bad. I'm gonna try it like this.
Hey, watch it!
But now, of course, I have eaten too much potions.
Where's my
what money?
The money I won for.
Oh!
I won't be.
Then how?
We'll see about that.
You call that combat?
Doing running away every now and then just to see if I can create some distance between one of them, but they keep running in that one bulk.
I
Stop! Stop! Oh my god, this is crazy. It's fucking crazy. Oh my god, where's my horse when I need it? Satan. I said, where's my horse when I need it?
I'm gonna win.
Stupid horse. No, horses, stop getting stuck on stuff that doesn't exist. Okay, one down. What are you saying? You lose stamina when you get hit in the face too. No, I'm trying to defend.
Come on!
against one all the time. Just trying to separate. It's basically impossible to separate, so you can actually fight one on one. Come here so I can kick you. Nay. I'm the one supposed to be kicking you. Now they're all free again. For fuck's sake. I'm telling you, this is almost as annoying as the monastery mission. Unless this one makes less sense. For fuck's sake! I need to do everything again. This is a really fucking stupidly annoying, stupid mission. I need to do again. I've got one down, but it doesn't help if they're stupidly strong.
Where's my mud?
What
the? We'll see about that.
Restart the game again.
Can you have some fucking patience instead of clicking the button 10 times? Seriously.
Well, I need to restart
you're
the game.
Streaming and you're showing the worst of yourself right now.
Charles the Fourth.
Trying to find out a way to, as opposed to kill those, because... Oh, there doesn't exist any information about it online. Apparently there's absolutely no result of this quest online.
Where's my the money?
Oh, that.
We'll see about that.
Why is the quest not showing up in the list? It doesn't show up. I don't understand. It's hard to know what the quest is called if it doesn't show up in the list. There's absolutely no information online how to beat this quest. Absolutely nothing. Not any information about. Human man. Nope. Absolutely nothing online. It's crazy. No, it's absolutely nothing showing up.
You'll get what for.
Hello.
What's the matter? Come on.
What? What the fuck is the horse doing?
Come here. Well, man.
Is that the best you can do?
Things you can't use any weapon fire, that's so stupid. Well, can I? Maybe I can. Seems I can. I just need to equip the weapons again.
Come here, Lily Lever! you scum!
What's the matter? Come on!
I'm...
Enough of you shit! Well, I just managed to somehow equip a weapon and kill them anyway. I just hope this wasn't my friends that I just killed. One, two, three. Where's the fourth one? There it looks. Well, I got some more boots, little books at least, or something. And a lot of armor, which I'm gonna need to sell to fucking Miller because the count is stolen. Slightly annoying. Apparently I'm supposed to have still an activity from this guy I used to kill. So, it's gonna go great to having this quest from this guy. Okay, okay. Oh well, I guess I will have to do some other stuff now. Yeah. So I need to go and see a miller now to sell all this stuff. So I guess I'll go over here. Well, that's a stupid thing, to say the least. I'm gonna go to the toilet and be right back. I'm back just in time, it seems. Oh goodness. I need to talk to you, Pishek.
God save.
I've got some goods.
All right.
Well, buy some lockpicks then, I suppose. Still not gonna be enough. I'm still gonna have to sell this antler somewhere else and the compost things also.
Will you teach me?
Certainly.
I'd like to practice.
All right. Now.
Can you tell me? That's all.
I want to do training.
Will you teach?
Certainly.
I'm interested in more advanced techniques.
Wouldn't you rather?
Well,
in that case, lock.
I hear you're able to open locks without a key.
So,
I'd like to practice the bait.
All right, but it'll come. Now.
Good, because I want to improve the lock picking skill. Can I talk with you? No, I wanted to talk with you. Peshek. Training.
I hear you're. I'm interested.
Now.
I hear you're...
Sir?
I'd like to...
First, you have to...
Okay, so I can't do it.
I want to achieve...
You can't...
Well... I'd like to try...
All right. Come behind...
Don't try to pickpocketing again. Strength, so that's good.
There's too many people, mate.
Oh, hi Henry. Oh, hi Kine, how you doing? It's been a while since I last saw you. Headcracker, I like the sound of that. More vitality as well.
Yeah, see, we only have one sun in one position. They got B and C, so the fuck what we can do about it.
Ooh, I like the sound of that one. Health increase gradually. Working hard. Oh, really? That's cool. Warfare. The more damage you saw, the greater the poison opponent would hit the mid move up. Ooh. I like the sound of that.
I'll stand here. First, you have. Once you've found some. Try stealing my. Caught you! If this was for real, I'd be yelling for a guard. Try it again. Would you like to have some fun times with me? No, you don't. Oh. Teresa, you never want to do something fun with me anymore. That's the way. I hardly noticed you with best practice on...
Thanks, Pashek.
You're welcome.
Well, it worked. didn't see me lockpick anything, did you? No, you didn't. Sneaky, quiet. But I wonder where that locked the chest to lockpick earlier is like the quest one. Random bonfire. Okay. Okay. I really want to learn to get my lockpicking skills up because there's a lot of very hard chests that I still want to unlock. I can't do it because my level is too low. Yeah, it was this chest, I think. So you can heard that you can do this one like 10 times before the lock actually breaks. That way you can practice it. So one thing, like walk away from it, and then you can go back to it, and then you can do it off again. How far do I have to walk then? Not a dragon. But now locked again. Hopefully, please let it be.
God be with you, Henry.
I don't want to rob anything from you actually, I just want to practice my lockpicking skills, okay? That's all I want to do, I want to become a master lockpicker. Oh, maybe I should draw attention while doing that.
Oh shit, you got your 36%. 15 minutes to go. Will you hold it, or will you fall for it?
Okay. There we go. I might not have picked any of your locks. Good, sir. It's all for the greater good, I promise. Is this unable to be lockpicked again now? Yes! Maybe something about lockpicking. Another quest about that. I don't want to.
Come at me.
Well, I will steal if they start with caution. Ooh, I got new level stealth at least. So my lady, I might or might not have dropped some stuff in here. Hope you don't mind. Doesn't need to be anything more. Okay. I'd hoped I would be able to level up more levels than that, but my lockpick is number 8. Mm-hmm. quest now takes me to... I don't know why I have that one quest tale, but... eat with others. I guess that's it, how it is. And I still have really bad relationship with Ushis, Ushits, or whatever you call it, but... they never want to give me any missions, so I can't really improve it either. I haven't really talked to everyone either, so... maybe that's something I should do, see if I can talk to them. Improve my relationship with them. Yes. I would like the false travel over there. Thank you very much. When you fast travel, you can't abort fast travel like you can with the,
killing everyone around her.
What's it called? but you're spending time, and then you can, like, abort it, but you can't do it when you fast travel. It seems to take me a whole day to ride to Ushis.
It's your boy.
Well, half of it at least.
That's the important thing. Daily violence for Bill's way.
I hear the sound of people in a tavern, but there's no one here.
Hey, Lord Almighty!
Sorry, but I would like to go to my bed.
Hey, look out!
I'm paying for it. Oh, goodness.
Was actually set the entire time. Left ANC, spark the alert, off the death, take the alert. It's all part of the plan.
So I'm gonna also go inventory and read this book. Study 1 hour.
I'm liking the council and everything.
And then I'm gonna sleep. For a few hours or something,
and
4 hours.
Wire. All sorts of wire and showers that didn't have water and shit. And didn't you know?
Okay. Oh shit. I'm finishing this book at the moment. I'm gonna actually, because I have a book in here too somewhere. Apparently I didn't, I thought I had it, but I'm getting up.
put the book in the chest. The agile is the useful one. Number two. I'm gonna read this one. For 1 hour. Till 8 o'clock. I mean, no shops are open anyway, so I might as well spend time reading some book. Are you still being unfriendly?
I'm honored that...
Is there anything...
Nothing out of the order.
Still doesn't have any quests for me. How about you? No. Not a quest. I would ask this priest, but he always has this really weird mission. Father Godwin.
I'm honored that you sh-
Hello, Baker. Do you have a quest for me?
God's...
Me. Excuse me, I just want to see if anyone you want to talk to me, but apparently you don't want to. Do you have any quests or stuff like that? Because I would like to improve my relationship with this village because it increases a killer thicker. Never saw me coming out of the house. Oh shit. Trapped. I just want to see if anyone needed any help. That's what I wanted to do. I'm nice and all. I want to offer my services. It's a knight. That's all I wanted. Sorry. Is there no one who needs any help? I'm a glorious knight here to help you all. To relieve you from your worries. And hello. No, you don't want to talk either? Alright. Alright, I'm getting out. No worries.
I'll have to get something to eat. I'm starting to get hungry.
Oh, okay. Some dry meat here. Eat that. Some drinking water. I have some wine maybe in my horse. I like drinking wine. Anyone here that wants help with anything? Hello? Do you need any help? Oh, food. How nice of you. Hello?
Hey, look out.
Oh, I'm trespassing.
Why are you here? Bugger off.
I am buggering off, sorry. I just wanted to see if I could help you somehow. Sorry for being so inconveniently nice. Anyone home? Anyone I can help you with anything? Anyone? Can help you with anything? Hello?
What are you talking about,
X? Oh, no one is home. How convenient. Home. Oh god, no one's helping this house. I just drank one wine and I'm already getting a bit like steady on the legs. Any of you guys need any help? No? Oh. Anyone around here needing any help? I can help. God damn it. No one wants my help in this village. Oh, friendly they are. Here we am offering my.
It came from over here.
What?
I don't know what she's talking about. I left the door open? I don't even remember I did. Maybe I did. I don't know. Spooky stuff. Well, I'm not merely robbing anyone. I'm just licking and practicing my lock picking. Oh, this is where the door's open now. Anyone home? Anyone? Can I help you with anything? My lord, my lady?
Stop that!
Sorry.
Christ.
Sorry.
A thief!
No, you don't see me.
I see a thief! Guard! Guard, come here, quick!
No.
There's a thief over there!
Hey, what are you doing?
Oh shit, I might have a problem. I want to make friends with these people.
You there! Stop!
Oh shit, I wanted to press the wrong, I pressed the wrong button, sorry. I wanted to surrender, not kick you in the coon, sorry.
Get you at last.
What?
Oh!
That brawling? Well, you won't forget this.
Look, I'll tell you.
My heart.
You know what? I'll pay you.
Give me all the.
Well, I'll deal with it really.
Stop that fight before they kill each other.
They're fleeing from me now. Oops. I wish my lockpicking skill would go up. It still goes so slow. I need to get level 10 or something. What I really wanted was to talk to someone, see if I can get a quest for someone, but there's absolutely no one to talk to you. He wants to give me any quests. It's crazy.
I'm at your.
Buy all your books, though.
Good health to you.
I'm haggling about this.
I'd like to discuss. What about this?
You won't convince. Aye.
Thank you. Anyone else around here needs a hand? I am friendly, I promise. Hello? No? Prosit.
Is someone there?
Hello, do you need any help? Lumir?
What's going on there?
No?
Can I do anything?
Hey!
Hi. Hello?
Hey, who's there?
Hello? No? I can't talk with anyone. I really need to. No. It's just
that's
annoying. Maybe the bailiff has something for me. Hey, Mr. Bailiff.
God save you.
No, he doesn't have any quests either.
Oh, are you serious?
Do you have any quests?
My respects to you.
God bless.
God bless. Can't even talk to the butcher.
What?
Well, let's see with the horse trader again if he needs it. Was the horse trader here? I think so, right? Yeah, he's here. Let's see with him again if he needs help. Those are the ones I've been helping the most around here. Well, actually, the people actually have been asking for help. My lady, do you need help? No? Oh.
Nah, more
like. Pet group, do you need any help with anything?
I hope I can be.
You don't need any help anymore, Vashik? Oh my god, what does that horse do? I thought I saw a lockpick, a chest lockpick over here, so I'm gonna try and do that. Is taking the horses in, or yeah, what are they doing? No one saw me.
rob anything. Wants my help here. How friendly they are. Trying to be all nice and stuff, and you just don't accept my friendliness. They have. Or not picking everything. Rather.
Hey, who's there?
Anyone home here? Okay, no one's home. Close that door. Oh, this is Lipschick's house. Finally got a high level lockpick now. Oh, it's no longer hanging in the wall. So now I finally got another level in lockpicking. Lockpicking. Highest chance of escaping in case they're about to figure out that I'm about them not picking. I want that.
What are you up to?
I'm installing it.
Who's there? Well, I'm there.
Yeah, it's just me. Don't mind me.
What are you doing there?
Come now.
I'm not here. I'm a basket.
What are you doing?
I'm a basket. No one, you can't see me. I'm invisible. Don't you know that woman? Oh shit.
Someone there?
Is there someone here?
Sure. How good are you with a bow?
I've shot a few.
Then you'll have no trouble finding. Splendid. Meanwhile, I'll.
Okay.
Right, archers. Let's begin.
Mount.
Don't put that weapon away right now. I'll call it.
How else am I supposed to win this gotcha contest if I'm not allowed to use the arrow and bow? That was a good shot. Shut up, woman. I'm doing an archer contest. If you don't know what it means I need to use a bow and arrow.
I told you, you're not allowed to leave. You're... Make it quick, though.
Is there someone here?
I'm sure some... How good are you with...
I'm a beginner.
Doesn't matter. Splendid. Meanwhile...
I mean, it was like... They wouldn't shoot.
Right, archers. Let's begin.
Well, at least I was first shooting arrows.
The contest is over. Henry here is the winner.
Stop brandishing that weapon.
Is there someone here?
I'm sure someone. How good are you?
Gonna try
again. I shot a few.
Then you'll have no... Splendid! Meanwhile, I'll...
Oh my goodness. Oh my God. I'm really bad at arrowing, apparently. Well, I'm not winning this competition, that's for sure. Let's see what's up here. Wait, there's a grave here. I saw a grave. Grateful potion. It's poison, I mean. Witch poison. hoped there was something for me to nick in here, but it wasn't apparently. Anything else around here? Well, there's some camps around, but I just want to see what's over there. I'm curious. We'll see. Stuff and stuff.
I can't leave the domain without Sir Radzik's permission.
Well, she's fucking hating me. Oops. -100. But it won't give me any missions to make them happy again either, so. It's very unfriendly people, okay? I promise. It's their fault. I'm just gonna go to Matai, maybe. See if I meet something on the way, you know, no. I really want to like Talmberg. The problem with Talmberg, there's almost no vendors there. There's no, like, merchants, so you can't really sell stuff there. I don't know, I'd probably prefer Talmberg over Rattay. But Sasa, of course, is really beautiful. Except for those corrupt priests everywhere, but that's another story. I'm not meeting anything on the road anymore since I got that scout free thing. Well, I guess that's good, but Tom again?
Good health to you, Henry.
What are you doing here? Oh, you can't lock it. Maybe it's already broken. It's already broke. It's already done 10 times then, I suppose. Well, I think I'm gonna call it the night. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.